Mike Keneally, and my tone starts with EMG.